Before you start, guys, as usual, don't forget to leave a like, it really helped me create all these tutorials and help you to collect all the accessories more faster than usual. Let's get started. Go in underworld, here kill different demons, and after that find demons which drop this stuff. It is rare stuff. Guide voodoo doll. After that, place guide voodoo doll in your hand, press E button, housing, and here double check and you must see guide here. If you see guide in this list, it is mean your guide NPC alive. If you not see guide in this list, not big deal, simply wait before this guy respawn and appear in this list. After that, drop guide voodoo doll inside the lava in the underworld, in any place in underworld, appear this wool of flesh boss. Return on surface, especially good idea to return at night time. Why not create night time? Yes. After that, craft and summon and kill 3 mechanical bosses. It is good idea to go far away from your village and NPC. Kill the NPC of the boss that wins, Skeleton Prime, the Destroyer. If you want to kill one by another bosses, and you can kill these 3 bosses in any order and so on. Simply kill this boss. After that, return in the jungle biome, which you can usually find. It looks like so. It is jungle biome here. Yes. And go in underground world in your jungle biome. Or use jungle farm. Press M button and here find Plantera Bulb. Okay, I already have Plantera Bulb here. Because I built farm. How this farm work, I show in one previous video about jungle farm. I highly recommend watch this video about that. Use your pickaxe or drill and break this bulb. After that, another boss appear. Hello, boss. Why are you? Why are you so slow? It is not fun. Go here. Okay. Kill this boss and receive your key. After that, find the jungle pyramid. It is very special structure you can find in any level, in any biome. And it looks like something as pyramid in underground. That's what. After that, inside this place, open the main door with the key which drop already Plantera. Go inside and explore this place and try find the huge room somewhere on the bottom of the structure, and you find altar especially, and also explore the different places. Wait a second, guys. And find this power lizard power cell. Find this altar. Yes, the strange structure with this star. In this big room, press right mouse button with power cell, I believe. Yes, appear the golem. Another boss. This boss extremely easy because you can fly around with good things. Use range weapon and work like so. Easy. But be careful, this boss can attack you and harm you. But it is not all. After that, return on surface and find the dungeon structure. You can always find at least one dungeon in your map. In my situation, it looks like so. Go in the dungeon and try find where extremely rare Bonnie Lee NPC. It is rare enemy. Also, I highly recommend use. It is not required, but I highly recommend. It is advice if you want. Lifeform analyzer. This accessory show you rare creatures which can lurk around. As you can see, this accessory give additional information for you under your map. For example, no rare creatures nearby or rare creatures nearby. Here, kill skeleton. Go at night time, talk with old man, summon skeletron boss, kill skeletron boss. And after that, you can explore the dungeon. Go inside the dungeon and search this guy. What I am doing? Wait a second. It is very rare guy, so I not Bonnie Lee. Where are you? Yes, that's why I look like guys. And this guy drop the tabby, only 8% of chance. So you must spend many time in the dungeon and kill Bonnie Lee, many Bonnie Lee. After that you receive Tabby and Black Belt with 8% of chance. Remember. After that, use my previous video with Seed, find shoe spikes and climbing clothes, because it is extremely easy to find, use my Seed video. So, we collect Climb's Claw, Shoe Spikes, Black Belt, Tabby, or Tabby, I don't know how properly pronounce, and find the Tinkerer Goblin NPC. How obtain this goblin I already show in one previous video, it is long story. From the shop, from this guy, buy Tinkerer Workshop. Stay near Tinkerer Workshop and craft this Tiger Climbing Gear 1. And after that, craft Master Ninja Gear. Boom. And how this work? Okay, no. Wait a second, guys. I want to test somewhere this climbing gear. Okay, I'm stuck on the wall. Definitely. Wait a second. It. Wow. With combination my werewolf, it look like perfect. The werewolf with claw, seriously. Yes, with werewolf it is more cool, look like. I love this stuff already. In the video description you find tons another very cool and fun accessory for different class and so on. Thank you for watching, see you soon. Also, we have Discord channel, social media, and I have Minecraft channel, all links in the video description, so I'd be glad if you use this link.